instructor now.
So a good thing about this market, it's underneath a big bridge. But the spray is coming on. Let's go for a quick walk down here. Don't think I'll be able to get any food, but let's try. My legs and socks and shoes are absolutely soaking wet through. Welcome to rainy season. Good try and find that chicken lady, I reckon. Let's go down here. We might not even be here today. Alright. One dog. Absolutely soaked. Even if it's raining, they don't stop.
I'm
happy. Alright. I don't know where she is. She's around here somewhere. little wet down that way.
Fun dog.
I'm looking for the lady who does the fried chicken. The guy Todd. Is she over there? Yeah. Oh, is she? Oh. Oh, she needs to go that way. Oh, it's rain. That's not her there. Maybe you didn't understand what I was saying. A little somtam. Ah, oh, look how deep this water is. Oh, I need to get out of here. There's no chicken down here. Oh. Where to? Barbecue. I don't know if she's here anymore. What did it happen? The kebab. Find our chicken lady. I go up and down there. Right. Which way? It's like KFC style. Oh, I need to get out of this rain, man. Mac. I think it's stopping raining now. Well, I haven't found a chicken lady. That's twice I've failed now. That looks alright. Oh, alright, huh? Let's head over this way. This video is going to end like my last one. I'm going to have one of these, look. the rain to stop. Thanks for watching, guys. Give it a thumbs up if you can. I'll catch you in the next video. Adios.